How to clear cache and cookies in Mozilla Firefox on iPhone. When you visit a website, it will sometimes save or remember certain information. Cookies save a user's browsing data with their consent, and cache helps web pages load more quickly by remembering images, videos, and other parts of the web page from the last visit instead of needing to re-render everything with each visit. When you clear your cache and cookies, all of this information gets deleted. To clear cache and cookies in Firefox on iPhone, open the mobile browser and then tap the hamburger icon in the bottom right corner to open the menu. In the menu that appears, tap Settings. You'll now be in the Settings menu. Scroll down to the Privacy section and tap Data Management. In the Clear Private Data section of the next screen, you'll see several options to choose from. For the options that you want to clear from the data, toggle the slider to the right. Otherwise, make sure they are toggled to the left so that no data is cleared. In this case, make sure the cache and cookies sliders are toggled on. When you're ready, tap Clear Private Data. When you see the warning message letting you know the action will clear your data, tap the OK button. After a few moments, your cookies and cache will be cleared. If this was useful, please like and share and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.